First hitter swings at the first pitch, out. Second hitter, first pitch, out. I come up to the plate now. What do? I take a pitch? 99% of the time, I think you do. If we're in the first, second, third inning, and our pitcher just got in the dugout, we got to think about giving him a little bit of rest too. But what happens if we're in the ninth inning, reliever comes out, first pitch, guy smokes one line out, next guy first pitch, smokes one line out, should I take and the game's tied? No. In my opinion, you look for something, you zone up, and it's going to be your pitch until it's not, and if you can't drive it, don't swing. But I got no problem with guys hacking. It's for me, it's when I'm sitting fastball and and the guy's already got two outs and two pitches, and now I'm sitting fastball and I leak a little because I have to because he's throwing 96, and then I recognize breaking ball and I've already shifted to my middle end swing and I just put it in play weakly. Now I'm pissed if I'm coaching, right? But I'm a really aggressive type guy. I hated getting to take some. Right, we'll be in the ninth inning and we're down by three and I had to take. And this guy's throwing 97 with a wipeout slider and he's walked like one guy in 20 innings. Why am I taking? He's not gonna walk me, right? So I think as coaches, we need to know, you know, does this guy throw strikes? If this guy's got a walk ratio higher than his strikeouts, all in on taking the pitch, right? Trying to get some base runners in. But there's just sort of a fine line and should I take, should I not? I mean, I had 6,000 at-bats in pro baseball. I never, ever walked up the plate first pitch thinking I'm going to take just to see a pitch. I've already seen 20 pitches by my buddies that are hitting ahead of me, right? I'm into hunting speeds, and I'm in if it's your pitch, that first pitch might be the best pitch you're going to get the whole at-bat. The better that pitcher is, the more aggressive I'm going to be early in the game, or early in the count, all right? Be aggressive, man.